So 1-0 for Indonesia right now. How do you see your own performance today?
就是今天我们现在目前1-0，但是0-1，但是落后。然后你现在目前对我们的表现如何评价？
首先，我相信我后面的队友能够，帮助整个队伍把这个比分扳回来。我对他们有信心。再一个就是，虽然自己这场没有赢，但我希望自己的这种精神吧，或者说自己的这种场上的这种拼劲，能够带动他们，让他们在场上更好的一个发挥。
So I trust in my teammates, so I think I trust in them to still win the points back in the games to come, and I hope at least I contributed with my good spirits, so I really did my best, so that I think could cheer the team up and for the games to come.
When I look at the past Thomas Cups, I see names such as Lin Dan, Chen Long, Chen Jin, Shi Yuki on his top level. When I see your team now, it doesn't seem like the men's singles position is actually very strong. Do you agree?
就是跟我们以往相比，曾经的前辈相比，因为我们有非常非常响亮的名字。然后现在我们目前来说，如果咱们看咱们男单的名单，可能目前的世界排名上面可能还没有这么的厉害。你对这件事怎么看，或者你同意吗？首先，确实我们现在可能实力上没有达到这个他们的这种高度。那自己或者说我的队友们也非常希望能够尽快的成长起来。
You are right from the world ranking perspective and also from their love of playing. So we are not yet at their level, for example. But we're doing our best and I think we're growing fast.
What are the biggest struggles that you have in the men's singles category as far as you see it?
Sorry, can you
repeat? What is the biggest struggles that China has right now in the men's singles group as you see it?
就是现在对于男单的，咱们中国队男单的成长，你觉得，对大的困难是什么？首先就是，可能我们，包括我啊，包括后面的那些，可能因为疫情的原因吧，比赛可能国际比赛，打的比较少，包括我们的这种国际比赛的经验，相对于其他的国家来说，确实，很就是相对来说会少很多。 那包括同年龄组的啊，他们可能已经打了好几年了，那可能我们刚开始出来，那我认为这个是一个方面。再一个就是可能，可能需要找到一种更好的一个方法吧，能够让我们更快的提高起来。那这个方法可能，回去可能要还是要怎么样，通过这次比赛也好，或者通过后面的一个比赛也好，那。
I think two things. The first is our experience in international games, especially at world level. So because of the pandemic, so the Chinese team, we haven't been able to go out and actually participate and have a lot of experience from this perspective compared to a lot of other teams, especially for the juniors. So that's one side of it. Another side is to how to actually from the technique side and then on strategy side, how can we improve even faster as a team. So but that's something that we definitely learned a lot from this trip, and then also the games to come. So I think we'll bring a lot of valuable knowledge and experience back.